In this question, we have an aluminum sheet that is 0.050 centimeters thick. Assuming that the aluminum...